be careful. Favours can become entitlements very quickly. I spoke with a client recently who was very disappointed at the attitude of some of the staff. The previous year, the company had given out Easter eggs as a small gesture. This year, due to the amount of people home working and the cost of having to post them out, the managing director decided not to give the eggs out. There was nearly a picket on the gate. Be careful in business and in life. Favours can become entitlements very quickly.